Emmy and I'm 15.
I'm Louis and I'm 15.
And I'm David and I'm 17. And we're here in the lab to present our biology entry into the YouTube Space Lab competition, in which we're investigating the effects of microgravity on quorum sensing in a bacterium known as Vibro fischeri.
And action. Quorum sensing is a type of chemical communication between organisms, particularly bacteria, which measures the size of the nearby population of same species organisms. Unfortunately, we came across the problem that in space, using only a camera, you cannot observe this behaviour at a microbial level.
But we found a solution to this problem. Vibro fischeri, a marine bacterium known for its bioluminescence. In a small population of the bacterium, light is not produced, but when the critical cell density is reached, quorum sensing essentially induces the production of a protein called luciferase, which is responsible for the luminescence.
It is currently unknown whether microgravity affects quorum sensing. On Earth, bacteria plus gravity equals glow. But on the ISS, bacteria plus no gravity equals glow? We think not.
We decided to use Habitat 2 for our experiment because it allows us to keep the bacteria in stasis during transport. Once on the ISS, we can pump the bacteria through with the nutrients and allow the experiment to begin.
If Vibrio fischeri cannot sense quora under microgravity, it should not produce luciferase. Therefore, an increase in light levels emanating from the flask should not be observed.
Quorum sensing in space?
Vote for us!
Watch it glow.